Samsung Galaxy Fold 5. So there have been four other editions of the Galaxy Fold since its inception, and it has gotten better with each passing year or so, and that's cool. I'm glad that it has. It needed to, and I wasn't planning on getting the Galaxy Fold 5, but I did, because I was super curious. After using the Pixel Fold, I wanted to go back and grab the Galaxy Fold 5 to see what this screen was like, and this aspect ratio, what was it like? I'm here to say it's a mixed bag.